Hello beautiful souls, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. I need you, my love. Your sun. The heat of the sun shining upon my face, a reminder of my unattainable longing. For your warmth and shining aura of life that let even the brightest sun look pale in comparison, I fight the urge to cower in dark corners alone. And let the tears stream down my cheeks, I did not deserve hiding. Riding the body of distress chemicals while regret chokes me. Forever trapped by my own hand, I stare directly into the sun until my eyes start to burn and cloud over. What a waste of time not loving you. A lullaby. A raging storm can sing a lullaby to those whose hearts are caught up in the fire. The last pursuit before they learn to fly away, but then they rather keep on trying to be destroyed by something more than them. Oh, what a wave it paints, that burning sky. There is no after as there is no before for those whose souls are not afraid to die. The dawn stands witness of a brand new day and mourns so solemn in its silent cry. The winds keep vigil at their shallow grave and raging storms sing them a lullaby. What love may give. What love may give, love shall take all the same. The joy it brings is fleeting and uncertain, a stolen kiss behind the heavy curtain. And every breath is on the precipice, the one who yearns must yearn forevermore. The one who dares must learn to throw the game when bodies touch, it's there to keep the score. What love may give, love shall take all the same. Navy. How navy was I to think that I could cease bleeding? Bleeding into words like it healed me somehow. How I thought the warmth of love would stitch the pieces of my heart. And my heart would stop bleeding sad poetry like it used to, but it did. It stopped long enough, false promising a forever. But how naive was I to think that I could go much far from home. Far from the comforting grasp of my anguish, tearing into blank inks of beautiful despair. Single cigarette. I bought myself a single cigarette to share with my ex. Being as smoked out, choked up, and in between coughing throughout. A prayer to God, I'm still not addicted to them. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe.